I was here for that. I know a lot of people are dreaming about our generation, and I'm very, very pleased to hear that.
So, obviously, when you were racing, I was a kid, not that much of a kid. It was Mansell, it was Senna, it was Prost. It was, to many people, perhaps the golden era of Formula One racing. Did you see it that way at the time, and looking back now from where you are, do you feel it was a golden era of the sport?
No, honestly, and that is part of the, we all have to think about that, you know, because when you are in your business and in racing or working on engineers, drivers, you don't know what people think sometimes, you know. Even with the fight with Ayrton at the time, I mean, you did not realize at the time that it, 20, 25 years later, people talk about that almost day after day, you know. And for sure you're talking about the golden era. I think it was for one reason, is because Formula One was almost at the beginning of a new era, especially on the technical side. And we have a generation of Fangio, Clark, Stewart, and, but in the 80s, we really started to have something new in new technology, new constructors coming, and at the same time we had turbo engine, and nobody trusted about the turbo, so that was a good argument for the people to look at it, you know, especially the English guys.
Yeah, exactly,
but it was different, you know, it was quite quick, and the car was heavy, more fuel consumption, but the turbo engine together on the track, and it was working quite well. There was different noises, you were in the garage, and you couldn't tell if it was a matchbox, a Ferrari, or a Lamborghini. So it was something different. Grand effect cars, carbon brakes, carbon monocoque, all kinds of things that we had to experiment. And for the people looking at that, it was very difficult, you know, for everybody, even the engineers. In 1982, I finished only 5 races, you know, and I was very close to be world champion. So you cannot compare. The only problem is today, people were comparing Formula One at this time, and today they are almost the same. It's the same, almost the same generation, and that is why it's quite difficult to accept.
So,